Hey Suja, I've reached, yeah?
Just coming.
Okay, come over. I'm waiting for you. Chalo, bye-bye.
Let me see.
So guys, what are your plans for Diwali?
Nothing much.
So Roy, when are you leaving to your hometown? Are you going or not?
Tomorrow I will.
Tomorrow?
Tomorrow is Diwali, right?
Yeah.
Why are you not planning today?
You have to get the tickets, man. Didn't get the tickets. Anyways, we'll
see you later. Are ya? No laddu this time. Only barfi.
Haan, sab aaj hi kahi kya?
Yeah, kal hai na tumhara.
Too bad.
Okay guys, okay. I'm leaving.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali. Bye.
Happy Diwali.
Are you going to
chalna
bolega?
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Is the train late?
Yeah, it seems so. So, where are you heading to?
Delhi.
Great. By the way, I'm Roy.
Aditi.
क्या यार, और कितना खाएगा? कम दुबला है क्या?
अबे चुप, let me enjoy.
So Aditi, what do you do?
I'm an MBA student.
Nice.
What about you?
Thomson Reuters. I work for Thomson Reuters.
Reuters, a journalist or something?
Not exactly, I'm a software engineer.
But I think Reuters are into journalism and media stuff.
They are. But they are into other business segments as well, like market intelligence, finance, taxation, and IP and science.
Bro, I'm ordering pizza. You want?
Yeah, order it please.
Oh, what?
Kya what? Aur pizza order kiya na? Kya? What mein tera what lag gaya kya?
Come over.
Huh? What?
Thank you.
Hello everyone, how are you? Somit, how's everything? So guys, how was your Diwali? Sad faces? Yeah? Chillax, there's nothing to worry about. Yeah? So guys, as all of you are aware of that Thomson Reuters has decided to hive off its IP and science business. I'm sure it has come to you as a surprise, including me. Probably it has touched raw nerves for all of us. However, please be rest assured, there is nothing to worry about. It is going to be business as usual for all of us. Yeah? Do we have any questions?
Yeah, I will continue to get my food comments, right?
Bhai, tu khane ke alawa bhi kuch sochta hai?
Arey yaar, where is Kishore? I'm hungry, man.
He's coming.
Where he is? I can't see him.
Guys, what do you think? Who's gonna buy us? Are we gonna be safe?
Even if we are getting kicked out, we will be getting good compensation. We will have the enough money for food.
Relax, guys. Everything will be fine. Don't worry.
What don't worry? Mira has already put down the paper.
Seriously?
Do you even know why she's leaving? She's moving out of the city for some reasons, man. I mean, don't connect everything with this, yeah?
Guys, let's go for lunch.
Finally.
What?
She was shouting at me, man.
What did you do?
We are here for an interview.
Who is your contact person, madam? Could you please check with me?
Excuse me?
Yes?
Do you know Neha?
Which Neha?
Neha Gupta.
Actually, we came for an interview.
Oh, that's Neha. Excuse me, are you the one for the interview?
Yes.
Please come in.
IP and science.
Hey Kishore.
Hey, hi.
How are you?
Yeah, fine. How are you?
Hey, I'm good, man. I heard IP in Science is getting sold. Is that true?
Yeah.
Dude, if you're interested, you can send me your resume. I can talk to my manager.
That's okay. Not a problem. Anyway, thanks.
Oh, okay.
Guys, let's assemble. We have a discussion here.
Okay, folks. Finally, the day has come. IP and science business has been bought by Onyx Corporation and Baring Asia. And they are private equity firms.
So, is this the name of a new company?
No. We'll be completely a new entity. The name is yet to be decided. And as a team in place, they are working on rebranding.
So what is the role of Onyx and Baring Asia?
Onyx and Baring Asia will just act as investors instead of visible managers. And also they will be providing guidance and advice to the new management when needed.
So guys, any other question? Folks, by the way, there's a competition. You can suggest a new name for the entity.
All the best.
Hey guys, can we join with you?
Yeah, please.
Have a seat.
Please, sir.
We're heartened to see that all of you guys have kept yourselves very much focused and committed towards the business priorities, especially during the sale process. It's not just me. All of our customers are saying the same thing. I am proud that you guys are in my team. You guys rock, no doubt about that.
Sir, we need party.
Yeah, party. We need party.
Definitely. We'll go for a party.
See, Mr. Wade is back. Hello, Mr. Wade.
What?
Mr. You know what? Sharing is caring.
No, I don't care.
Hey guys, please be quiet. We got name for a new company.
What? Why is so serious though? Did you suggest the name or what? So what's the name?
It's Clari...
Clarivate Analytics?
Huh? Clarivate?
No, it cannot be. It's Clarivate Analytics.
Ah, Clarivate Analytics. But do we have a meaning for it?
Oh yeah.
Let me see. Here it is. Clarivate is likely coined from the words clarity, activate, and innovate.
You think this guy was such a that good name?
So guys, did you check your mail?
Yeah, finally we have a name.
Yeah, it's Clarivate Analytics.
Sorry, Clari what?
Clarivate Analytics.
Hello guys.
Good morning.
Rahul.
Yes.
Anna.
Yeah.
Santosh.
Yes.
Okay. So before we proceed with your joining formalities, I would like you people to meet your managers, have a discussion and come back. Okay? So just a minute before you start up, have your meeting, come back for induction at Multipurpose Room 1. Thank you.
Hello Anna.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing
good.
Have your seat. Thank you.
Welcome to Clarivate Analytics.
Clarivate Analytics?
Yes. If you haven't heard about this news, in fact, Thomson Reuters has sold out its IP and science business unit to Onyx Corporation and Bering Asia. The new entity has now been named as Clarivate Analytics.
But we were recruited by Thomson Reuters, right?
Yes, you're right, but all the employees of IP and Science Business Unit and the new recruits have been moved to the new entity.
But what about our career prospects in the new entity?
Onyx and Bering Asia has bought the IP and Science business of Thomson Reuters to push it towards its full potential. Clarivate Analytics as an entity will continue to focus on intellectual property, life sciences, brand prediction, and government and academia. Yes, they are committed to our future. Their priority is growing more revenue and profit by investing in our business, which essentially means investing on our capabilities, on our workforce to provide better customer solution for our customers. Yes, as an employee of Clarivate Analytics, we have a lot more avenues opening for us. Together we can and we will make a difference.
இந்த வருஷமும் நாங்க தான்டா.
I'm in Marina, bitch.
நம்ம பக்கம் இருக்கா.
பாஷா பாஷா பாஷா.